Hello, everyone. This afternoon, we were at Sydney Bolts Stadium for this 2020 match between Sydney Bolts, Adelaide Smashers. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones.
Afternoon, everyone. Slats, I think this should be a great match. Gorgeous, clear weather and no threat of rain. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Have to agree with you there, Mel. This should be a good one. Over now to the captains for the toss. Adelaide Smashers win the toss and they will have a bat. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball.
Gets off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Misjudged that and takes a hit on the body. Good shot. That's six.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Ball.
A very cheap wicket here.
He's on their way back, having only managed 10 runs. Adelaide Smashers lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 1 for 11. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the south end.
First ball faced, but you would not know it looking at that shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Great shot. Four runs.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Great.
no getting past that fielder. Bit expensive in that one. Adelaide smashes. 1 for 20.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Four runs there. Good shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Good bowling there. Another dot. Gave a few too many away in that over. Adelaide smashes. 1 for 30. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Plays it nicely along the ground. Oh, what a shot! 6! Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Yeah. Along the ground. That goes for 4. Good shot.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Give away a bit too much there. Adelaide smashes. 1 for 41. The slow left armour is coming into the attack from the north end. Not getting past that fielder.
wicket in this match, really important.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. It was a good innings. A shame it couldn't go any further. Adelaide smashes 2 for 41.
Right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious six. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. End of a really good over. Taking a wicket and really slowing down the pace of scoring here.
The captain can now put five fielders outside the circle. Another dot ball. Not the ideal way of handling that ball.
Just a lack of concentration there.
To leap high to catch that one. What a catch.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away. Swing and a miss.
Good bowling there. Gets a wicket and no runs conceded. Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Nice shot, four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
And they go through for one.
Runs saved with that effort. Four runs there, super shot. Too expensive in that. Adelaide smashes, 3 for 60.
Nice stroke there.
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
No getting past that fielder.
Appeal.
Played that along the ground.
That was well worth asking the question.
A clever back foot cut.
Ooh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball.
Adelaide smashes. Move on now to 3 for 68. Coming into the attack from the north end. Good shot, good timing, good effort, four runs.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Bowler knows it, umpire confirms it, wide.
He's found the rope with that one. Four runs. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Good bowling there. Another dot. Adelaide smashes. Move to 3 for 77. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. Didn't middle it. They'll get some runs. Great shot. Four runs.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Oh, very nice there from... Overstepping there, no ball. Great shot, goes for six and the umpire calls no ball. So this next ball is a free hit, meaning you can only get out from a run out.
That's gone again, big hitting. Bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Misjudged that and takes a hit on the body. Adelaide Smashers are now 3 for 94. The off-spinner is the new bowler from the north end.
Huge shot, high in the air.
That's a good boundary.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Bounces just short of the rope. Four. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it.
Adelaide Smashers take their score to 3 for 102. It's got to hurt. Misjudge that one. No ball. Just overstepping the line there. Free hit time. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
You won't see much better than that. Superb cover drive. Needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nice shot. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Run saved with that effort. Appeal. Looked very close, but the umpire says it's not out. This ball will be a free hit.
Well bowled on the free hit. Dot ball.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Adelaide smashes. 3 for 112. Has bowled well so far. Returns to the attack.
The bowler beating them all ends up there. Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away. Wait.
No getting past that fielder.
Yes. Ah, good shot. Good work in the field there.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Very good over.
The spinner coming into the attack.
That is absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot.
50 runs. Should be happy with a performance there.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. Wow, yet another great shot. Two sixes in a row. Batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Nice save there.
Oh, great shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Plays and misses.
Adelaide smashes. Move on now to 3 for 130. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
The bowler won't like that one bit. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. That's racing to the fence.
Great shot. 4 runs.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yep.
Good effort. 4 runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Runs there, super shot.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Adelaide smashes. Move their score to 3 for 148. Turning to the attack. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
That's a great stroke. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
A well-fielded, really good work out there. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Oh, very nice there from another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Fielder cuts that one off well. Another run taken. Adelaide smashes. Make it 3 for 153. Coming back on to bowl.
That one well.
needed smashes, needed someone to stabilise the innings and push on to a higher score. They'll be disappointed. Sydney Bolts have finally broken this partnership. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Not getting past that fielder.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on. End of a really good over, taking a wicket and really slowing down the pace of scoring here.
Good shot, good timing.
She certainly got hold of that one. 4 runs. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Yeah. Run saved with that effort. 1 run taken.
Yep. Captured.
Drops the catch. Going to need to bowl that one again.
Yes.
No getting past that fielder. Another run added. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Yep.
They take the single.
Adelaide smashes, move to 4 for 163. Seems to have misjudged that one. Ouch!
Good catch. Out. Good shot. Tremendous stroke. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Waiting.
Yeah. Nice save there.
One run there.
Ends that over. Adelaide smashes. 5 for 170. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. A well-fielded, really good work out there. Superb shot, goes all the way and gets six.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. Smash that to the boundary. Nice four. Ah, good shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
She's found the rope with that one. Four runs. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
They take a single.
That's the end of the innings. Adelaide smashes have set a target of 186 runs. Adelaide smashes have a defendable total here, should be in for an exciting run chase. Schutt, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end.
The rope with ease. She gets six. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Solid shot, goes for four.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Mistimes that one. Thank you.
gave a few too many away in that over. Sydney Bolts. None for 10. Wellington, the leg spinner, is coming on to bowl from the south end.
Big shout for that one. Terrific shot, timed superbly, and it goes for 4. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. 4 runs there, super shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
She's on target with a throw from the deep. Good fielding.
2 runs off that delivery. A bit too much there. Sydney Bolts. None for 20.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Not a bad shot that. Good effort. 4 runs.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Safely plays that along the ground.
That goes for 4. Good shot.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled.
Sydney Bolts will be extremely happy with how that over went. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Yep.
And that's 4. Good shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Not the ideal way of handling that ball. No getting past that fielder. And a single. Sydney Bolts move on now to none for 37. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the north end. Great shot. Four runs.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
She's seeing the ball well out there. Great shot. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Not getting past that fielder. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Great fielding there, on target despite the distance. One run added. Adelaide smashes. Sure needed that. Captain now has three more fielders to work outside the circle. Good shot. Good timing.
Well, she won't be in attack long if she keeps those up. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Four runs to follow that six. Great batting.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Nice save there.
Waiting.
Good shot. Good timing. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Well-directed throw. One run taken. Sydney Bolts are now 1-59. Good bowling there. Another dot.
Wait on.
Ooh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Oh, very nice there from Schutt.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Good bowling in that over. Sydney Bolts, 1-63. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the south end.
Yes.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Big appeal.
That was well worth the shout. Umpire says not out.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Not a bad shot, that. Good effort. Four runs. Sydney Bolts move their score to 1-71.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Great shot.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Run saved with that effort. Another dot ball builds the pressure. That got hit and stayed hit. 6 runs. Reaches 50 and has helped the run rate too.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. 4 runs there, super shot.
Big over. The batters would be happy for more like that. Run away to the boundary. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
That ends a tidy over.
Yep. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
A perfect example of how to play that shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Not getting past that fielder. Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Bounces just short of the rope. 4. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Delivery scrapes past leg stump.
Yep.
Nice stroke there. Great shot. 4.
Too expensive in that over. Sydney Bolts. 1 for 103. right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nice shot, four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Yes.
That one going past above shoulder height. No ball called.
And it's a big hit over the rope for six. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Tries to drive that, but missed times.
This is a very troubling line of inquiry for the batsman. End of the over. 15 runs coming from Sydney Bolts. 1 for 180.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Oh, very nice there from Schutt. Another run added to the score.
I could watch that on replay all day. Textbook. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes!
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. One run added. The fielder cuts that one off well. Sydney Bolts are now 1 for 124.
Yes.
Not a bad shot that.
Ooh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Committed fielding there to stop four.
Yes.
That's wonderful. Six. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Good shot. Really good batting here. She's closing in on a well-deserved 50. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it.
Sydney Bolts move their score to 1 for 140. Good shot. That's six.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yep.
Wow, yet another great shot. Two sixes in a row. Last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Another good shot there, Slats. I'm really liking what I'm seeing. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. Nice stroke there.
Four runs there. Super shot.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Waiting.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Nice save there. The batsman scoring very freely in that over. The bowler seemingly helpless. Coming back on here, they've been bowling well so far. No getting past that fielder. Just helps that one over the rope for six. Absolutely sped along to 50.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes.
Good fielding out in the boundary.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. And they get a single there.
To be out. Adelaide Smashers have finally broken this partnership.
plays that defensively. Good ball. Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Sydney Bolts at 7 runs in that over, taking the score to 2 for 167. Schutt coming back on to bowl. Played that along the ground. 6. Great shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Yes.
Well saved. Looked to be a certain 4. Return from out on the boundary. Good fielding. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Along the ground.
Clears the rope with ease. She gets 6. How the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Wait.
Run saved with that effort. 2 expensive enough. Sydney Bolts, 2 for 180. Not getting past that fielder. And a single.
Yes.
Oh, very nice there from Schutt. They take a single. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Yes.
Good effort. 4 runs.
They've chased this down and made it look very easy. Great performance.